My name is Jason McMullen. I work for Noble Drilling. We're an offshore drilling company that drills our fleet worldwide. We have to look at better ways of being more efficient in what we do. We've seen data, we've had data, we've just never captured the data. So we have to work with our OEMs, which have worked very well with us thus far. But working with the GE team has been really good as far as helping with those challenges and working with us as a partner. If you're gonna be good at something, you have to measure it. So that's always a way of looking at things. You have to baseline, and that's what we're doing in 2018, is baselining, right? We'll be able to see some things now, but it's understanding what the true cost of ownership of that equipment is and how it relates to what we're doing with maintenance. We do have workshops with all different key stakeholders throughout the company. So it's not just a maintenance thing, it's not just an operations thing or an IT thing. You really need to bring in that whole different aspect of every bit of the nature within the company whenever you're making decisions like this and how you're going to measure. So yeah, we had multiple workshops, from the operations workshops to how we're going to do KPIs for drilling to maintenance workshops and how we're going to effectively even move the process to change the culture and shift in how we do maintenance, right? So all of that has to be process driven still. So you have to actually write those processes first. And so it's baselining everything from your parts, your supply chain cost, your man hours to what you're doing, pulling all that information up front and setting KPIs to actually see where you are actually reducing time and money from doing the right thing. The opportunity to work with APM and the digitizing of our rigs and our fleets lets the equipment come back and tell us when it needs to be worked on. And so it's an exciting time to see the machine health can tell us, you know, what we're doing and if it's effective. Our expectation of the first outcome is pretty much immediate, right? I mean, we're not going to wait. We'll do some skip and shift, but we'll do shadow and verify before we skip and shift. And part of that shadow and verifying, I mean, if we see something and it makes sense, we're going to go look at it, right? So I would expect results pretty much immediately. We have one rig fully live on now, so we should be seeing the drilling productivity side of things effectively now. So we're going to see something pretty quick.